It's Cromwell again. Cromwell steps to his left and delivers a good ball. Back post and stabbed home. And Fuego have their first lead of the night. Harold Hanson off the bench, onto the score sheet. And Fuego into the lead as they look to end the year with their first win in 3 months. Again, Richmond not able to deal with a bouncing ball that goes all the way to the back stick, and Harold Hanson able to react quickest. One bounce, two bounces, three bounces, and Harold Hanson just gets the toe on it.